Hi guys, Stephen coming to you again from the Highway 1 Caravan and Tourist Park. We want to talk to you about toilet cassettes. Yes, it's just poo, everybody. So when it is time to empty your toilet cassette, inside on your toilet, it will have a little red indicator that comes up next to the cassette symbol. That tells you it's full, or it's maybe 1.5 more times use full. So you do get one relief flush. So once you've done that, you've seen that it's full, come out to the outside, get into where your cassette is stored, the orange lever gets lifted up and you slide it out. If there's any resistance to that sliding out, you may have accidentally left the flap that enters your toilet open. If you pull the cassette out, you'll break all the plastic. So just check inside, make sure that that flap is closed, and then it should come out nice and simple without any effort, so you can take it and empty it. So the cassette can get heavy, so extend your handle so it makes it easier as a trolley. Know where the dump point is. You don't want to be zigzagging up and down trying to find it. And then it's time for the walk of shame. Okay, so here is our dump point. Big bright blue lid, very obvious. It's also one of the cleaner ones I've seen. It's really nice. So lift up your lid. We've already removed our cap from our toilet cassette. There is at the back of the cassette a little release valve that releases the air. So push that in, and then it's just simply a matter of empty the contents into our dump point. Hold your breath if you can, but the chemicals actually make it so it's bearable. So once we've emptied that, then get your hose that's always next to it, give it a little rinse. Make sure you leave it how you want it found. Then put about 6 to 10 litres of water back into your toilet cassette for a rinse. It's very important when you rinse it that you just agitate it. Don't shake it. I'll show you why in a second. So we've completely emptied the cassette now. The last thing to do is just to add a little bit of water, about 300 mils, the equivalent of that much water, back into the cassette so that when you take it back to your van, it's already got some liquid in there to start to dilate your liquid chemical or your little tablets you drop into it. So the reason we don't shake the toilet cassette too much when we're trying to rinse it out is there's a little white floaty device just behind these flaps, and that actually tells you how full your cassette is. If you shake it too much and that falls off, you have to reach in there and put it back in place, and that's pretty gross. So that's as simple as it is for a toilet cassette. Remember, it is just poo. We see it every day. It's not a bad thing. The chemicals make it really nice. Remember, once you put that cassette in there, drop either a tablet chemical into it from the inside or put the liquid in there, and that just helps with the smells, with the breakdown of what goes into it. Remember, like our videos, come and see us in the showroom if you like. And we did use water, just as a, we just want to make sure you know.